What's up, guys? It's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba and Marina. Today, I want to talk a little bit about the pathways of scuba diving. There's several different pathways we could go. Well, if you've been in diving, say, a short period of time, you know that there's so many different classes that you can take. There's so many different gear purchases that you can make, and it can be a little bit overwhelming. Well, helping set pathways makes things very easy, even from the get-go. When you're taking your open water course, you need to have a goal in mind and then set up a pathway to reach said goal. So what is your goal? Do you want to be a technical diver? Do you want to be a dive instructor? Do you want to be a master scuba diver? Maybe you want to go just with the experience route and just try to reach the different levels, the century diver, the silver diver, the gold diver, even all the way up to the top level of the Platinum Pro 5000. So what is the pathway you need to set? Well, that all depends on what the prerequisites of what your goal may be. If you want to do the technical route, there's a prerequisite set of courses that you must take and a prerequisite set of equipment that you must have to reach that goal. So at the very get-go, when you start taking your scuba courses, set up that pathway, buy the equipment that's necessary for the end goal, and then move on. If you want to be a dive instructor, find out what the prerequisite courses are to reach that level of scuba diving and set up the courses that are prerequisites that you're going to take back to back to reach that goal. And then, of course, buy the equipment that's appropriate throughout that pathway or throughout them courses to what's going to help you as your goal as a scuba instructor. Guys, pathways is a great way to look at scuba diving. It makes your purchasing and your courses, your next continuing education classes, easy to decide on because it's simply the prerequisites that must be met to reach that end goal. Guys, if you like this video, simply smash the like button for me. If you got any more questions on what the pathway of scuba diving is, simply put it down in the comment section below. If you're not local to us, please check out your local SSI facility. Sit down with an SSI instructor and let him help you set up a pathway that suits your needs. Guys, as always, check back each week for new videos. Make sure you share our videos with as many people as you can. As always, make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Like us on Facebook. Pin us on Pinterest. Subscribe to us here on YouTube. And as always, guys, we appreciate your business. Guys, we really appreciate you watching our videos. If you liked it, make sure to give us a big thumbs up. If you're not a subscriber, simply hit that subscriber button for us and make sure you hit the little bell to turn on all notifications. If you want to see some other cool videos, make sure to click these links here. They could be scuba tips, they could be diving videos, search and recovery videos, or gear reviews. Once again, guys, we really appreciate it.